Welcome to the Investors Trading Academy Talking Glossary of Financial Terms and Events. Our word of the day is inverted yield curve. Also referred to as negative yield curve, it is a rare scenario in which short-term interest rates produce higher yields than long-term interest rates. When this happens, it is usually an indication that an expected decline in interest rates are to occur. An inverted yield curve is when the yields on bonds with a shorter duration are higher than the yields on bonds that have a longer duration. This usually happens with Treasury note yields. That's when yields on 1 month, 6 month, and 1 year Treasury bills are higher than yields on 10-year or 30-year Treasury bonds. Typically, short-term interest rates are lower than long-term rates, so the yield curve slopes upwards, reflecting higher yields for longer-term investments. This is referred to as a normal yield curve. When the spread between short-term and long-term interest rates narrows, the yield curve begins to flatten. A flat yield curve is often seen during the transition from a normal yield curve to an inverted one. Historically, an inverted yield curve has been viewed as an indicator of a pending economic recession. When short-term interest rates exceed long-term rates, market sentiment suggests that the long-term outlook is poor and that yields offered by long-term fixed income will continue to fall. More recently, this viewpoint has been called into question, as foreign purchases of securities issued by the U.S. Treasury have created a high and sustained level of demand for products backed by U.S. government debt.